It's called three for the price of one. Three balls, two pockets, one shot. And that's how it's done.